In this video, I'm going to teach you guys how to build, fix, and protect your reputation for decades to come. Let's get into it. Now, reputation is something that is very hard to build and very easily destroyed. And it's something that when you're younger, you don't really think about, because the truth is, everything that you do when you're younger can and will eventually accumulate into the reputation that people think of you when you become older. A strong reputation can increase your presence and exaggerate your strengths without expending any energy. But then again, a poor reputation can do the exact opposite, and it can be something that you will spend the rest of your life trying to fight. Now, before we start, I want to kind of talk about my personal views on reputation. When I was younger, I didn't think that reputation really meant anything. And to be quite honest, my reputation was piss poor. I was known as somebody who was a drug addict. I was somebody who was selfish. I was somebody who stole from people. And I was really just a terrible person. And even 10 to 15 years later, there are probably still some people out there who met me back then who think that I'm still the same way. And it's taken me a very long time to rebuild and fix my reputation and to let others know who I truly am. And let's be honest, you can't just tell people that you've changed. You have to show them, not just within a day or a month or a year, but over decades. First step to do this is to always make others look good. There's so many times that I'm at a bar, hanging out with friends, and they want to hit on some girls, and the first thing they do is throw people under the bus. The quickest way to diminish your self-worth and ruin your reputation is to throw somebody else under the bus and blame them for something that you did. Make sure to always make everyone around you look good. Because the best way to build a reputation is to show the world that you respect yourself so much that you only surround yourself with the best people. The second way to build a powerful reputation is to always do more than is expected of you. In my life, if something is asked of me, number one, I do it, and number two, I do way more than I am expected of. Now, this doesn't mean that you disrespect yourself, and if someone asks for a minute, you give them an hour. While that's nice, your time could be used elsewhere, and you're not respecting yourself. If somebody asks for a minute of my time, I'll give them 10 or 15, but it's uninterrupted. I don't have my phone, I don't have anybody around me, and the time is just for them. If I tell somebody that I'll follow up with them within 24 hours, I always make it cordial and do it within 12. If I have a great meeting with somebody, I will hand write them a thank you letter. It's the small things like this that when you go above and beyond over and over for the important people in your life that you build a powerful reputation. Number three is to respect your appearance. Look the part of the person that you want to be viewed as. If you don't want to be viewed as somebody who doesn't take care of their physical appearance, then take care of your physical appearance. The most overlooked and undervalued aspect of somebody's reputation is their first impression. Within 5 seconds, somebody will make an impression of you on if you're someone to be trusted and if you're somebody of power. Always dress for the situation that you are facing. Remember, it's better to be overdressed than underdressed. For me, I go to the gym every day, but I want to look good, so I always carry a gym bag with fresh clothes, face wipes, deodorant. As far as your wardrobe, make sure that everything that you have fits correctly. That if it's a suit, it's tailored to your body. Make sure everything is free of wrinkles and free of lint. I'm not saying you have to go out and blow a lot of money on clothes or get designer brands. I'm just saying to buy stuff that actually fits you, own one or two good suits, or if you're a woman, a good dress or something that you can wear to an interview or a business meeting. And another big one is to always adequately be groomed. If you're a woman and you're going into a business professional setting, don't wear makeup that's extremely distracting. Unless you want to be edgy, and that's a part of who you are. Like, I get a lot of crap from people on YouTube and just people in my life in general about my ears. And honestly, it's a dumb mistake that I made when I was younger, but I like it, and it's a part of my style and who I am, and it makes an impression on somebody. Whether it's good or bad, I'm a memorable person. Just remember that at all times, in all areas of your life, you are building a reputation whether you know it. You are making a first impression whether you know it. So always be conscious of that. And the fourth way is to be a part of your community. If you want to build a lasting reputation, you have to give back. Not only will it help how others see you, but it'll honestly make you feel good about yourself. Now, when I say community, it doesn't have to be an entire city. When I say community, I'm talking about your tribe. It might be the people at your office, your coworkers, your clients. Give back and be a part of that community. And even in my case, My community is you guys. I would have a terrible reputation if I didn't respond to any of your comments, if I didn't talk to anybody, if I didn't give you guys value. Your engagement with these people will have everything to do with your reputation, as well as your values and your goals. Being engaged with your community means understanding the people that are most important to you, knowing their values, knowing what they care about, where they want to be in 5 years, and staying engaged with these people. By doing this, the people in your community will see you as a leader, and they will follow you into battle or into any business endeavor that you have. And by following all these steps, you will build a powerful reputation. But the thing is that you can't just do these and then let off the gas. You have to do this for the rest of your life. You have to hold and protect this reputation that you've built. The best and most gratifying part about having a powerful reputation about yourself is that you never have to brag or talk about your successes because everybody else does it for you. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to this channel. It helps this channel get shared and helps me put out more content. But thank you guys for watching. Until next time, I'll see you.